Hi, today I'm going to explain you how I have made my moisture separator using a car oil filter and few PVC components and RO filter housing. Okay, what you just need to do is put the quarter inch cylinder coupled with half inch pipe connector, use a half inch on the other side. Use a small piece of pipe. What you just need to do is attach all this together. Okay. So this side it goes to the RO housing. The other end goes to the oil filter. You just need to thread carefully because it is not a straight fit. That's why I have used PVC. Okay, this is going to be the out and this is going to be in. So air from the atmospheric pressure gets into these small holes and it gets out from inside. So from inside it travels through this output. So air inside it goes through this pipe. So assemble all this, put the O-ring and put the entire assembly inside and airtight. Okay. Once after you airtight it, give the pressure in and you get moisture free air from the outlet. This is a simple way. This is the moisture separator that we made. I'm going to test this with a 30 liter capacity compressor. What I'm going to do is first I'm going to pressurize up to 4 bar and then release. So that I'll be able to see if the canister is able to hold the pressure. Okay, so let me on the compressor. So I've reached 100 psi. With 7 bar, so I'm going to open this. Just a moisture trap filter. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.